Can you tell me how to replace Flash with HTML5?
In theory, writing an HTML web page with the audio and visual elements called out should be enough.
You're implying it is not enough.
There isn't a standard tool for creating HTML5 compatible videos the way Adobe users could. However, Adobe Flash still works on HTML5 websites assuming the person has the Adobe Flash plugins.
No one wants to use Adobe Flash plugins. The plugins update as often as the software, and both are as likely to crash the browser.
I understand the frustration. The only thing that exceeds it is the Apple mobile users who view a Flash-based video on a website only to be told to install Flash, which their device can't.
So how can you replace Flash with HTML5?
A working option right now is using JavaScript and CSS. That could already be done in HTML4. But now the CSS elements and JavaScript code modules are standardized and readily available.
As long as we get rid of Flash.
HTML5 is supposed to replace Microsoft's Silverlight and JavaFX 2.
JavaFX is back there with legacy HTML renderers.
It is still in use. And all the competing audio-visual formats plus the various browsers and their plugins means there isn't yet a universal replacement for Flash or its rivals.
I've heard that's why half or more of all HTML5 coding projects take a lot longer than expected. Realizing that your universal solution still has to get tested for half a dozen browsers and as many different devices.
You can use JavaScript or even Java to replace Flash for most applications, especially games, when you work in HTML5. The where and how is still rather flexible.
The why is already clear. Adobe Flash is no longer supported by Adobe or the user community.